Welcome to his channel. This is Wesley, and it is Wesley's News. Most of us, we have a problem with video editing and documenting our work. So good video editing a computer and a software is a problem. In series of few videos, I'm gonna be giving you a solution for do it once, spend the money and forget about it, at least for some time. And here we are, good quality video editing and gaming computer as well. You just follow step by step what you see here, and you're probably gonna save around $3,000. The video is also easy for the people who don't speak English as well.
Сейчас снимать рано. Когда мы соберем, это будет произведение искусства.
Motherboard Z170 Fatality, one of the best of the best of the best. Intel Core i7 3.40 GHz microprocessor. Mounting of cooling sink for microprocessor.
Как у нас? Фан первый. Фан два.
Connecting fan on the heat sink.
Фан first. Красота, красота.
Подожди, держусь.
Держусь. Оперативная память Корсар. На всем.
2x16 GB DDR4-3000 C15 RAM. 32 GB total, called C15 Dominator Platinum Series Desktop Memory Kit. 650 W power supply.
Нам не нужно несколько тысяч ватт. Мы обойдемся тем, что у нас есть.
650.
Да. Пусть будет 650. Газ. Нифига себе. Замечательно.
Here we have power supply already mounted. Connecting power supply cable to motherboard. Next to DDR memory you have one cable connected and the second one is gonna be connected from the other side of the heatsink. Video card.
Зоток.
Да, да. Хорошо.
Хорошо. Я его просто пока найти не могу и понять, в чем оно заключается.
Есть как его крепить?
У них в комплекте нет дополнительной рамки.
600 мегабайт SSD.
Будем крепить тем, что есть. Придется.
Получится?
Конечно, получится.
Жесткий диск. Да нет.
8 терабайт hard drive.
SATA USB port. Second hard drive.
Here you see connection to the regular hard drive and the small one next to it is SSD hard drive.
Это у нас порт USB 3.0 идет,
да,
внешний.
Да.
Это у нас внешний порт USB 2.0. USB 2.0 подключили внешний.
А, да, да, есть.
USB 2.0 connection. Two hard drives, SSD Samsung and 8 terabyte Barracuda.
Здесь у нас находится два жестких диска и один DVD Blu-ray 1000 CD-ROM. DVD-ROM. Один у нас идет SSD твердотельный. Вот он. Samsung. Второй у нас идет, по-моему, Seagate Barracuda 8 терабайт объемом. Вот так вот. Красиво жить не запретишь. Завидуйте.
Отлично.
Конечно, отлично.
Life could be beautiful if you only want to. During preliminary testing we found that video card is not able to handle heavy video files, 4Ks and high definition, so we decided to change it. Because of the parts with the best video card and 4K video monitor is below $3,000.
А сколько русским надо работать, чтобы собрать себе такой компьютер?
24 тысячи рублей, 3 тысячи баксов.
Да.
Собрать себе такой компьютер?
Да. Обычному русскому.
Обычному человеку. Год.
Год.
Или больше.
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 Это около 2 недели работы американца.
Вообще-то. А сейчас мы поставим еще пиратский Windows. Крякнутый, взломанный. И не заплатим Биллу Гейтсу ни копейки.
Хорошо. Давай.
After assembled most of the hardware and we start preliminary checking, we found that Zoltek GeForce GTX 160 Mini 6GB GDDR5, a super compact video card, is not performing. It's shitty. It doesn't work the way it's supposed to work. For 4K, for super high definition, it was just moldy. Quick ride to the store, and I've got MCI GeForce GTX 1080 1080 with 8GB RAM, and that is using a 12DirectX. It works like a charm. I wish I bought 2 of them. The card is usually about $700. So there is a difference between Zoltek for 300 and change with tax. But you're paying once and you have it for years.
Manual and driver.
Play hard, stay silent. 0 quarts. Touch it.
Joy. Ну пойдемте. Обалдеть. Она во всю длину. Да. Кейса.
The car is extremely long.
Zoltek no good.
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 No.
No good. No good. Zoltek no good.
No good.
No good.
As you notice on this video tube channel, there is no commercial as long as YouTube doesn't object. I'm delivering you my work that takes many hours for free. It is an educational channel and I won't participate in educational duties. So if you like the channel, like my videos, put a like on it and subscribe to the channel. I'm not in non-profit business. I don't beg for money. I don't ask for money. I don't want money. I don't accept money. I accept people and people's curiosity. See you next video. This is Wesley, and it was Wesley's News.